Okay, guys, so... Okay. Guess it. All the guests will be going against each other. We gotta play this again so that you guys can actually see the actual match. So, yeah. Hold on, let's put my camera. Because you bent. You can't see me right now. But I'll make you see me. Alright, guys. So, we decided to make another Wii Sports Resort video because it's. Because I wonder why they're fun. You wanna know why? Wonder why they're fun. Why are they fun? It's because they. So right now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna flip the camera again, and then flip it again, and then, at least if you can see, hold on. Let me get my blankets all the way up. Alright, so now that you can see, is the match. What? Not tutorial. We know that this is a guest tournament. If a guest, so here's how this works. This is swordplay duel. If a guest loses, that means they are eliminated. Guessy versus guest death. And it's winner versus another guest. Alright. That's 1 point for guest death. The goal is to get all 2 points. The goal is to get 2 points. See that, guys? Oh, focus is on, by the way. Sorry about the light, guys. Sorry about the focus on. I mean, it happens every time, you know. Oh. I'll do the focus mark right now. There. Is that better, guys? Now you can see. Do one time match and then both time? Alright. See if Guessy can win again. So, as you see, Guessy wins. That means. The Guessy will be moving on in the next tournament. Alright. Go to guest. So we know that guest death is eliminated, so they cannot see. So Guessy versus guest B. Where one is guest C? Player 2 is guest B. It's a guest tournament, okay? Guest tournament. Remind me, guys, if you remind me to do mats. The mats. But some names like Matt, Pat, even a new one, Bat.
be at TA. That's a... Don't say it's a terrible name, Terry. Rob. Alright. Rob. Whoa. See who's in trouble. Oh, that's me.
That's 1 point for guest seat.
By the way, guys, if you're way here to subscribe, by the way, you are going to subscribe. I mean, if you want to subscribe now to do some more esports reward, or some more ultimate character voting, yes. People like, when do you stop playing with Blue Sports Resort? Well, this YouTuber named Equio, I mean, they're Blue Sports Resort gamers, so I'm gonna be one too. And they done some tournaments. This is a guest tournament duel. Okay. Round two is done. Okay, now we will go to round three. Alright, this is round three. We have winner versus, yes. Guess. No, wait. Hold on. So, guess C is going against guess F. Right, guess C versus guess E. Or, yeah. Guess C versus guess D. It's winner. Guess doesn't save your data, okay? Because... Remembering, guys, if you want me to do CPUs only, if you want me to do a tennis table, guys, is the videos long. I didn't mean it to be long. Also, this channel can't upload too long because, you know. Okay. See, Dusty says. By the way, guys, guess C is out. Okay, we got that simple. We got 3 guests eliminated and 3 guests remaining. From guess C, we'll be going against A. Yes, they'll be going against A. Can't know. Right, this is the 4th round. 5th one, we will go to the final round. 6 guests in the tournament. Right.
guesty wins. So guest A is eliminated for no reason.
Guest A. I'm just kidding. We got guest E and me. This is a championship tournament. Who's gonna win? Let's see if guest winner takes all. Let's see who will win. We don't know. Viewers, tell us in the comments which guest are you rooting for? A, B, C, or D, which one are you rooting for? Also, don't get mad if your guest, the guest who are you rooting for is eliminated. You can choose another one. Looks like guest. No, let's continue. So, see the results. These are the results. So, the results are guest F is in last. Guest B. Guest F is in last. Guest B is in fifth. Guest C in fourth. Guest A in third. Guest D in second. And no winner is guest E. Alright.
So, stop the recording. It's time for you to eat.
Yep. Bye guys, the tournament ended.